Okay. So today, is gonna be a special video because guess where I'm at? The woods. And guess who I'm with? Slenderman. So, you know, I had to make this video for you guys. Let's do this, man. Take a good look at Slenderman. So, I'm gonna tell you how you could summon the Slenderman. Ready? To summon him, you have to carve the symbol of Slenderman on a tree. The symbol is a circle with an X in the middle of it. But the X lines have to be out of the circle. You're gonna know what I mean. But just put the symbol of Slenderman right here on the tree. Why not put my symbol right here on this tree? Look. This tree right here. See this right here? That's how you summon Slenderman in the woods. Today I'm gonna show you real footage of the Slenderman. Here comes real footage. Like I said, right now, Slenderman is right in front of me because I already have the symbol of him on the tree. It's in the chair. People say that with this song you can summon him. You just have to say the chant like the song. They said, Slenderman, Slenderman, all the children trying to run. Slenderman, Slenderman. To him, it's part of the song. If you want to summon Slenderman outside in the woods, I think it's better if you just play the song with Slenderman. Let's do this. Let's play the Slenderman. Now, this is the tree that I brought Slenderman from, and I'm going to put the camera right in front of the tree. Watch, Slenderman is going to be right in front of the tree.